So you're in Blender using quick smoke, but what you've got now looks like a tiny nuclear explosion. To cut down on the mushroom cloud effect, here are some settings to tweak. Increase the resolution divisions. Examples here are 128, 256, and 512. Increase the smoke domain gas and fire vorticities to introduce some chaos. Begin the sim before the object is in frame. And if you're going for an explosion, particle systems and/or rigid body sims might help obscure the mushroom cloud effect.